Welcome back to George County School District Athletic Director, now facing child porn crimes. Authorities say 51-year-old Chris West was arrested after the George County Sheriff's Office and Mississippi Attorney General's Office executed search warrants at his home. He's being charged with a count of possession of child pornography and one count of distribution. Now, the George County School District Office tells us they're fully cooperating with law enforcement.